Arizona is you fight those cases that are just above the legal limit, because then you're trying to get acquitted on the top case, like the extreme, and get convicted of the lower case, just the regular DUI. And that's kind of a win in the DUI system. Those are the cases that are just above the legal limit. Those are the cases you fight.